If you have a Fluidmaster fill valve in your toilet, you can adjust the water level in the tank by turning the adjustment screw that's connected to the float. To raise the water level in the tank, turn the screw clockwise. To lower the water level, turn the screw counterclockwise.